Grill scallop, guys. Tengi atong kuan.
Kare? Mana? Mana balik utang? No. Balik kare pun. Engkau main?
Tengah aku nua.
Yeah.
Kamay
ani.
Kamay. Kamay an pulina to. Kita ngan mag margaret. Kaorang manog na hagbong.
Akan na lang yun. Kapag mo dere ka magtagay tag beer.
Kagamay pa na
beer. Ito pang good to sa ref. Adia. Kuwasan ko. Ato, atong ginayag re aircon. Pangaon mo ma.
And then, what a sand! What a sand in those things! Mm. What a sand! Mm. What a sand came out of those things! Mm. I don't know why. Yeah. I guess they live in the mud.
Yeah,
they
do.
If I'd have known that, I would have rinsed them.
It's our first time eating this. Are you right?
Yeah. I think what I have to do is crack them down the middle and pour some garlic butter over them.
Oh.
What do you think?
Maybe. Dog na madam.
Dog na madam.
Tade.
Yeah.
Where's
the boy? The stuff is inside.
The grill is ready. Good?
Absolutely delicious. Wow.
So good, huh? No. Okay, crab.
Oh, the house. Don't come inside.
Do! Ari, kuno mo, isog kuno mo. Maghihilom ko na ta.
Inside.
Hey, dong.
Come on.
Come here, inside.
Come on.
Tawa naman lang. Don't be shy.
Your aunt's like, what is that?
Yes, what is that?
They say it's like lobster. But I think I have to cut this down the middle, right? And I'll make a little garlic butter and pour it in there. That's what I'm going to do. That's what I'm going to do.
Wow. Guys, do you know how it is this, guys? They said you want to watch a movie.
Okay, put a movie on for them.
Ah, saan mas kaya?
Oo, ano pa lang ito pa kaya?
Maglakaras yan? Buing. Pabingin na ba? Ano ba?
I'm gonna cut these shrimp things. I'm gonna cook them my way. See how they come out.
Okay.
Can you hold that tail over? It's so hard to cut them open. They're so hard to show.
see the best part is the head.
Okay. Let's see.
Don't cut my fingers, huh?
It looks really good. I'm just gonna put it in here. I'm just gonna toss them a little here with a little garlic and butter. That's it. This is a first for me. I'm a complete seafood fanatic, but these things are a first for me.
Oh. Wow, guys.
Holy crap.
Look
at the meat inside of these things. No wonder why they're so expensive. Mm. Wash your fingers.
Yeah, that's why I told you, don't cut my fingers.
It's so hard to cut these things open. I think I really need the scissors.
You want some scissors? I'll give it to you. Wow. Yay. Oh God, it's so good.
Mmm. Oh, the tail open. Lobster meat.
Yes, this is just lobster.
Shit.
But this one is cheaper.
Okay, so I'm just gonna heat this up.
Dok, pegang baso dok, tak kayak gue dok, tapi gak kayak. Kok kayak baso dok kan? Nana. Hah? Agrit lagi nak mui nakuan. Agrit mui nak. Naguba ni sami. Kinahanglan lagi na ingat to Yamaha.
So that's it.
Done?
Yeah. I just need a dish. Can you give me these elbow ones?
It's fiesta time here.
Guys, it's fiesta here.
What I tried to do is just kind of coat it a little bit in the butter and the garlic, just to give it a little bit of zip. Well, this one fell out of the tail. Yeah, that's it.
You want to put the sauce?
Yeah, I'll put it over. Then that's it. I've never had these before, but they look amazing. Mm-hmm. Like little lobster tails.
They're from the mountain. Anthony gave me a drink and food.